Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Addie from Addie World, and I'm going to show you the best two-year-old Roblox playing, well, he's almost three, actually, boy in the world. Here he goes. It's aka my brother, Fonz! Gosh, he's playing Roblox. This is him. Subscribe to his channel too, named Fonzy World, Fonzy. And here he is playing Roblox. It's actually really good. Him concentrating. So this guy, like, oh dang.
No.
Well, right now he's really good at Roblox. In Natural Disaster Survival, he was one of the top players. The top 10 players. I know, right? That is so weird. I mean, when I was playing it with him, I wasn't even in the top 10, but he was. I was like, oh my god. But like, it's just so cool. Well, right now he's playing something called, I think it's called Be a Parkour Ninja. He'll play some other games sometimes. We might make other videos of him making that on his channel or on my channel. So, yeah. Woo! Let's go. Now, I'm gonna show you something. I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna keep on showing you that. Sorry for the background. I'm in a store. Here is he playing Survive the Disasters. Let's see if he's gonna survive this disaster. So the disaster is crushing wall. I don't think he's gonna do it though. This one's pretty hard. So yeah. Oh, he left the game. Okay. Okay, so he's gonna play again. So he's playing Flash Flood. Well, he's basically playing Survive the Disasters, but he's trying to survive the flood, which he is not. I just can't really see it though. He is kind of surviving, I think. I really don't know if he's surviving or not. Yeah, you guys can't really see him, but yeah. Well, let's just keep on looking for him to see if he is going to win or not. So yeah, shoop da whoop. So I literally do not know how to play this game. Well, I've actually played it, but I don't know how to do shoop da whoop. I've never played it before. I don't even know what he's doing. So he just died. Which means he has to try to survive the next round. Okay, so it's time bombs. He better not go by the time bombs or he will die. So yeah, or I think they like just exploded in the air, I really don't know. In total, he's survived 97 in total, and he hasn't even died yet. Like, wow, he's like the best, and he's almost three. Franz, you are about to win. Well, guess she's making Baker's Valley. She's not really good at the game, but anyway, I'm just gonna end the video now. Bye. Subscribe to my channel and his channel. Thanks for watching. See you later.